Hi there! In today's video, I'm going to show you how to use Sheetgo's Gradebook Management Workflow Template in Google Sheets. It's ideal for teachers with multiple classes, student administrators, and even entire school districts looking for an easy way to track and automate grades management in their schools. Unlike a standard spreadsheet template, Sheetgo's Gradebook Management Workflow consists of four separate but connected Google Sheets files, so data flows between them via Sheetgo connections. These Sheetgo connections enable you to automate data transfer between different files, and this means that you can create your entire gradebook management system without any specialist software, just spreadsheets. A spreadsheet-based system is also very scalable. This means that if you use spreadsheets to manage other parts of your school, such as student attendance, for example, you simply add them to this workflow to create an integrated student management system. Google Sheets is great for collaboration, but we all know if a lot of people are working in the same spreadsheet, it can become very large and slow. Plus, there's a higher chance of mistakes. A workflow with separate files, on the other hand, is lighter to process and it gives you more accurate data and more data privacy since every teacher is working in their personal spreadsheet. So how does it work? Sheetgo's Gradebook Management Workflow consists of four Google Sheets files. There are three class spreadsheets which teachers use to record their students' grades. If you have more than three classes, simply copy one of the spreadsheets and add them to the workflow. The other file in this workflow is the Gradebook Management Master Sheet. Data flows from the class spreadsheets directly into this master sheet, giving the school administrator or head of department a clear overview of all student grades in the automated dashboard. Okay, now let's take a look at how to set up your Gradebooks management system. Click the link in the description to install the template, and it will take you to this screen in the Sheetgo web application where you can sign in using your Google account. So let's do so. There we go, we're now at the screen where you can install your Gradebook Management template. Do so by clicking on Use Template right here. Sheetgo will now create a copy of the template inside your personal Google Drive and create the connections between them. As you can see, your copy of the template opens inside Sheetgo, so that means that you can work in the spreadsheets and at the same time edit your workflow. We're in the master sheet, the Gradebook master sheet right now. This is how the workflow looks. So you have your master sheet and you have data coming from classes input sheets that are stored in a Google Drive folder, automatically flowing into your master sheet right here. If you want more space to work in the spreadsheet, you simply close this side panel by dragging the sliding bar to the right. Let me show you all the tabs that this Gradebook Management Master Sheet has. We have an Instructions tab where you can read through the steps again to set up the template. And then the first thing you need to do is fill out your grading scale to the right side here. So you start by doing that first. And then you have your dashboard right here. This is where you get an overview of all your key student metrics, such as the top 10 students with the highest grades, your top 10 students that need priority assistance, your top classes by grade, and then your top 10 best grades by assignments and the worst grades by assignments. And then right here on the right side, you have a barometer to quickly see your students' average. So this is how our master sheet and dashboard works for the Gradebook template. But we also have some hidden tabs right here. These two tabs, the All Gradebooks and All Assignments tab, bring data from your different classes, spreadsheets, automatically into this master sheet. And then we have a data preparation tab for the charts in this dashboard. That's it. So this is the master sheet. Let me open the workflow again and show you one of these input sheets by opening the folder in my Google Drive. Let me open class one, for example. As you can see in this folder, there's three classes, but if you have less, you simply remove one, or if you have more classes, simply copy one of these spreadsheets and add them into this folder and then into the workflow from Sheetgo as well. So here we are in one of the sample spreadsheets. You can simply rename these to, of course, history class, for example, and then share this specific spreadsheet with, of course, the teacher of this class by giving them edit access right here. The first thing they need to do is make sure that the grading scale in this spreadsheet is the same as in the master sheet, that all teachers use the same grading scale. And then in your gradebook input sheet, you simply remove this sample data right here. So they overwrite the sample data that's in this sheet by filling out their students list here. And then of course the percentage that the students have reached on their assignments or exams. In row one, you can fill out which, if it's a homework or an exam or anything specific for you to know what you're grading, of course. So that's it. That's how each teacher has to fill out their grading scale for each class. And then let me show you the workflow again. Of course, you want to bring this data, once you've shared the class's spreadsheets with the teachers responsible, you want to bring this data into your master sheet and dashboard. You do so by clicking on Run right here. But if you do not want to do this manually every time you want up-to-date information in your dashboard, you click on Automate to schedule automatic updates on a weekly basis, for example. And if you have other school administrators or teachers working on this workflow and needing to see the data from all students, you share this workflow with them via this button right here. That's how to get started with Sheetgo's Gradebook Management Workflow Template. If you're looking for a custom education solution or you want some help with this template, simply book a meeting with our experts via the link in the description below. And if you're a teacher working alone and you simply want to track your students' grades in a single sheet, we also have this gradebook template in one Google Sheets file. I will put the link to copy that template in the description as well. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel for more spreadsheet-based automation ideas and templates. Thank you.